Also new tonight, the University of Southern Indiana will be hosting a pep rally to celebrate the women's basketball team's big win yesterday. This is the team's first conference championship win in the Division I era. USI says the pep rally will be at 9 a.m. at the Screaming Eagles Arena tomorrow. Everyone is welcome to come out, attend, and cheer on the girls. There will be speeches made by the coaches, by the players, and even Mayor Stephanie Terry herself.